7 for a secret never to be told. It's a wish and not a kiss. 10 is a bird you must not miss. It's a wish and not a kiss. 10 is a bird you must not miss.
Hello and welcome to the Thursday Magpie Show, the Easter Magpie Show, no less. I'm up in a part of the building where unauthorized persons are strictly prohibited to go. In fact, I shouldn't be here at all. I'm surrounded by very sophisticated technical television equipment, the reason for which you'll find out later in the show. But right now, Tony is down in the studio looking absolutely devastating in what could be the latest gear from Carnaby Street. That's not what it is. Should we go down and find out exactly what he is wearing?
They can hang him while they're waiting to eat them. Anyway, let's try this. I have no idea what it's going to taste like. I'm not too sure if I'm going to like it or not, but here we go. One instant strawberry cube coming out. It's packed in very tightly. Out it comes.
Well, it tastes like strawberries. As a matter of fact, it's not bad. The other thing is it costs 50 times as much as it would cost here on Earth. I think I'll eat the rest of this and put things over to Sue at the moment.
Personally, I'd rather have some fish and chips, a nice cup of tea. Well, I'm still up in VTR, I'm not in Cape Canaveral, to find out exactly what those three little letters mean. Be back in a couple of minutes.
The other thing I need, which is very important, is a microphone, because we're recording sound as well. And at this very moment, what I'm saying is going onto the tape, and what Tony is seeing is going onto the tape, and you can see what Tony's seeing on the monitor down there. I think we've recorded enough now. You're keeping me in nicely. Right. Now we'll stop it. Rewind again. To the beginning. Now it'll take a second or two for the tape to get to the right speed, so the picture will flicker a little bit while we're starting this up.
We'll see.
And here it comes.
The other thing I need, which is very important, is a microphone, because we're recording sound as well. And at this very moment, what I'm saying is going onto the tape, and what Tony is seeing is going onto the tape.
Right, well, that's how we get our pictures
onto
tape. But, of course, in the studio, we use much bigger equipment and much more expensive and sophisticated equipment to record the programs that we want to record here at Thames. So, what we'll do is we'll go and join Sue, who is in the VTR room, or video tape recording room.
Well, you've seen the narrow tape for sound recording, and you've seen the slightly wider tape for a portable VTR machine. Now, this is the real McCoy. This, in fact, is the next piece of Magpie. It's a rather special VTR insert that I recorded this morning. And it's 2 inches wide, and it's very heavy. I'm going to give it to Ron, who's going to put it on now.
Okay.
Ron, you can probably hear in the background that they're recording a new Tommy Cooper show, and also someone do not adjust your set, I can hear in the background here. Anyway, it's lots of things happening. Let's go see how Ron's getting on. How are we doing?
Almost there.
Just like a large tape recording machine, isn't it?
Yeah, just wind it on. We're ready.
Tell me, if you were recording an hour and a half play, how big a spool would you need? How many spools would you need?
Just the one, this one here, this big one. We're using the small one today, but it'll be the big one for the big show.
Just one big spool. Well, roll it away, they're probably waiting.
Here we go.
We had great fun this morning because when we were recording this VTR insert, we had lots of security men around the studio because we had a very important item that was priceless and we could only have for a short time.
25.
Coming up now on the clock, you'll hear a sound identification.
Magpie insert number 2, Fabergé egg item, VTR 1795B, take 1.
You hear it? Now, normally in the studio, I'd be having somebody in front of me counting me down so that I could stop talking at the right time, like this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.